Again, each school will have three runners run these 300 hurdles, and we will add their three times together to determine the school placings in this event.